haircut before.
Hey, James, how fucking hot is it out here?
It is, it's fucking Africa hot.
Yeah.
If I knew it was going to be this hot, I wouldn't have came.
You wouldn't have came? I probably should have stayed home, too. Fuck. Well, hey, at least it's not as bad as Iraq, right?
You know what? It's worse than Iraq. Iraq didn't have this humidity. Like, I was one of the few dudes that went to Iraq and went, this ain't that fucking bad here.
Yeah.